signal from the dugout, checking the wristband and relaying it out to Ivy. Grounder to Gibson, looking to apply the tag on Moultrie. The throw to first for the double play. Now they'll have to back up for Maddie Shipman. Siobhan looking to steal second as the baseball is loose. Moultrie there to back it up, but a big collision with Siobhan and Coyle. Both sides appear to be okay. Off the glove of the second baseman, Medina. Siobhan will score. Tennessee grabs the lead in the first. And the error by the Gator. They want to get back on top. And the strikeout for Ivy Renfro. Ivy stays low for the strikeout. Called strike three on Medina. Moultrie trying to deliver, drills one out to right, and the catch is made by Cat Dotson. Unfortunately, for SEC fans, the three times an SEC team has been there, they've all lost to the Pac-12. They're shipping. Goes Oppo for the base hit with one down, and the go-ahead run on board for Tennessee.
Well, I think the thing that's important is that there's something on the line.
Called strike three, Kelsey Horton.
It's a rally glove.
Brown, base hit, winning run on board for Tennessee.
We're going to have to contend with that.
Moultrie, Lewis coming on at center field. The tag by Sammy Fagan, the throw to the plate, and she is out at home.